Lane 1 is Keegan Walsh, Georgia. Lane 2, Chris O'Connor, Alabama. Lane 3, Jake Markham, Alabama. Lane 4, Jeff Clemens, Moore of Tennessee. Lane 5, Christian Geneski of Auburn. Lane 6, Andy Stalking of Auburn. Lane 8, Yusuf Saeed of Georgia. Lane 8, Eric Stolmar of Alabama. Geneski of Auburn out of 22:59, followed by Markham of Alabama and O'Connor of Alabama. Now it's Jake Markham of Alabama. In lane number 3, with a little bit of space as they come under the flag, winning the B final. Markham at 46.91.